Hey there, friends. Welcome back to some more Citizens of Earth. And I was making my way back down to where we were, because when you restart from saving it, it puts you back at the beginning of the area. But then this happened, so I figured I may as well start recording.
Whoops! I don't think they're very happy.
They're not very happy. So I'm guessing we need to go talk to her now. Which will give us all the fun little tittle bits that we... Was that her right there? Oh no, that's the cat lady. Where was she? Hello?
Hello! Where were you? Where are you? Holy crap, I'm being attacked!
Good luck!
Yeah, it happens. Restore. Oh, it's a watermelon. Restores all HP. I had actually been looking at her stuff. I'm sorry for the yawn. It's 5-something in the morning again. I haven't been able to sleep lately. How are you beautiful, lovable, squeezable people today? Oh yeah. I went there.
You have to be more careful.
I just want to hug you and squeeze you and call you George.
I would too.
Never.
You're all George
you
and Georginas
second.
To me. Or to be Georges. I'd rather be called Georgina. Yeah. Probably. Here we go. Let's see if we can get the scientist this level. Why are the cats all zombied?
Do you hear that? Science is happening. Yeah! Zombie kittens. They're all over.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, why do I have to be so darn good at what I do? This is awful. Do something.
Charge.
Fine, I'll beat up the Franken.
Don't forget to
pussies.
Protect. Hey, look out.
Hey, you're getting health back. No fair.
I've got your back, bro.
Oh, that's okay. I hit you in one hit.
This
that's
calls
fair.
For a celebration.
It's harvest time.
All right, you are now out of it. Does that mean I'm starting over? Because I think I've already leveled him up. So I'm starting from beginning.
Hello,
from square one. Holy smokes.
Go! Great work, everyone! Hey, look out!
Hey, look out! I'm actually interested to see how much damage she does, but I know I'm gonna end up attacking first. I could provoke. I'm gonna draw aggro.
I've got your back, bro!
Blister on blue barnacles!
Punching is effective.
We did it!
It's booty time!
So I may take this time real quick to...
How would you like to folk?
Bring him back down a peg. Bring him up to 90 HP. We're gonna go to like 120. The defense is what needs to go up. 75, that's good. And yeah, that's good. He is ridiculously overpowered now.
Get him!
Let's get him!
Good luck! Watch
out! I don't need luck. I have everything I need right here.
I've got your back, bro!
Only 16 damage off the start, and I have that. So it must be related to how level you are. I guess. Alright, though. We're gonna jump up.
I've got your back, bro!
The damage.
This calls for a celebration.
I knew I could do it! I knew I could do it! I knew I could do it!
He knew he could do it. Did you know that?
I knew he could do it!
And there's at least two more. Oh, did I get them both? I did! I'm excited. I don't know why. But I am. Oh yeah, let's use the Oh, I don't have three. That makes me sad. Ew. It picked itself.
Blow the man down!
Here's my question though. Okay, they're zombies, right? What kind of person puts a screw thingy on their head? Unless that was the lady. Bum, bum, bum. It was me. I'm sorry. I did it. I did it.
I did it, bro. I knew I could do it.
All the levels up. Let's stop.
Blow the man down.
Blow it out, your arse. That's what I want him to say. Blow it off your arse. So she's spanking it? Could you imagine, like, you're doing a jog like one of those joggers, and this lady just runs by, starts, just grabs
back,
you,
bro.
Starts beating your ass. Like, literally, just
we
smacking
it.
I'd be confused.
I knew I could do it.
Very confused. Is that all of them? Nope.
Good luck.
I don't need luck. I have... Okay, I need a little bit of luck. But, I mean, I don't need a lot of luck. Ew, I just heard that. You're gonna hear like a... It's very annoying.
Well done, team.
I knew I could do it!
Where's the answer? Oh. They go from so far away. And I ran.
Well done, team.
Come on, am I done beating my pussies yet? Come on.
Get them!
My zombie.
Now's our chance.
Pussies. That's just weird.
I've got your back, bro!
Well done, team.
I knew I could do it!
I knew I could do it. Did you guys know I could do it? I knew I could do it. Oh. I like how it's always like, return to her. Return to him. Hey, what's
Never
up?
Do science on an empty
yeah, I agree.
Do you hear that? Science is happening.
Uh-huh.
Phew. Thanks for taking care of that for me. Say, we make a good team. I make messes and you clean them.
That's
doesn't sound very
great,
similar.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like a really big relationship boost for me.
Don't worry, you'll get used to it. You'll be a very interesting specimen.
And we have the scientist, which words. I need to know my words. Which brings us to three now. We have the farmer, the captain, and the scientist, and they need names. And we're getting there. We only have 10 more to go now, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, 10 more. And I know where two of them are. Weird science. What level does she start off on? What's her stuff, actually, now that I think about it? She starts off on level 13. She's strong against electricity, weak against... And she boosts... Everything boosts health. Oh yeah, Mystery Vial. Gain regen, chance to give regen when attacking. I am actually okay with that. Static attack, hydro attack. Bonus money, I don't really care about money. Creates a clone of the target. Why would you revive a... I guess just it would be easier to grind that way? Question mark? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe. But we need to figure out what we were doing down here. That's what we were doing. We were figuring out what was going on. How I can get over to that side. Yeah, I don't know. This place is weird.
Charge!
Oh, I thought you were going to be someone who was actually going to tell me things.
Here we go.
You're not. Therefore, I don't like you.
What a pushover.
What a pushover.
This calls for a celebration.
She's about to level
up. Mother knows best.
Wow. Her stats are terrible. Level 25 and her stats are bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually, we need to level up a...
Ah.
Someone caught up. Another one. Look at that picture. That's amazing. Like, I am science. It's like part Bride of Frankenstein, part Dr. Insano. Almost. It's a little... It's crazy.
Charge! Good luck!
Oh. Strong, he's strong against both of those. He is weak against that one, though.
I've got your back, bro!
You like that, huh?
Ooh, this one may take a little bit. Oh, that critical dough. That critical dough.
It's booty time!
I knew I could do it!
I wonder if I'm supposed to be... Oh no. That's not good. He has the stop.
Yeah!
I just need to beat you up. There we go.
We did it!
I am pretty sure I'm gonna have to... Oh, I got... This is where I got stuck yesterday. May or may not be confuzzled. So confuzzled. Hello? Can I come in here? No. Well then how do I get over there? Because that's where I need to go. Was I supposed to check something over here and gain the power of the moon or whatever? Undead bingo every Wednesday night. Humans not allowed. Well, don't be hating on humans, man. Your neighborhood pet cemetery? I don't think all neighborhoods have one. It's not just a thing.
I just want to
down in the water. You clouds are really getting on my... You're ruffling my jimmies.
Blow the man down!
Go home, blow the man down.
Well done, team.
Anything? Nothing. I am supposed to find my way out of here. I know that much. Oh. That's why this person's here. So I can go in between the doors.
Cha-ching!
And a Telsa coil. What? What? What does that do? Targets you revive gain attack boost. I'm not too worried about that. Oh.
I knew I could do it!
That was terrible. So you're supposed to use... You need to get the scientist here because you have to use her abilities to change it from night to day and from day to night so you can get through the areas. So now I need to go back up. Was it up or was it down? I honestly don't remember now. I think it was up and over here. Is that the gate? Yep. And this is where the girl is.
Today's perfect!
My kitties and I are ready for action, sir.
What do you need?
Can I recruit you yet?
Depends. Can I bring my kitties?
You know, some of my recruits are allergic to you.
Yeah, I know.
But five of mine are, if you help me find...
I know, I need to find them. But I just want to complete the whole set. The whole set of collectible characters.
Good luck.
Because they too can be yours if the price is right.
Pressure and blow particles!
Don't miss, dude.
Well done, team. Go!
Yay! I think I'm getting there. Advantage. I think I'm on the right track, finally. I am on the right track.
How'd that feel?
How does that feel?
Why me?
How does it feel?
Go home, blow the man down.
Well done, team.
Eureka!
Polonium? I just noticed. I'm not even looking at the abilities they get anymore. It's just kind of like, yeah, whatever. I'll see it soon. Well, there's someone I can recruit up here. Was there someone else I was supposed to meet around here? Oh wait, no, or is that telling me to go up? Well, seeing as I need the gardener... Oh, that's the plumber. I don't care about the plumber.
Go! I'll do the kitty bit
him. Don't forget to protect me!
Ooh. Oh, I get one of every attack. Neat. Ha! Neat. We'll just use a rough and tumble. Yeah, I need to get hit.
Watch out!
Actually, his defenses aren't that bad.
Yo ho, blow the man down.
Salty talk. I just imagine him being like,
yeah, the something meeting.
Got your back, bro.
All the wenches.
Mostly all the something
meaty. I'll
like
that for you later.
Yeah.
You like that?
Yeah, I'm just gonna give you both health regen because why the hell not?
I've got your back, bro.
You like that, huh?
I'm a team player, that's why.
I'm
you. are terrible. Oh. I am gonna have to figure something out. I should have yesterday just spent the day leveling up. But instead, I spent it playing a different game all day. Because why not? Ooh, I wonder if that's where the bridge is. I know, I think I built a bridge here. Yep, bet you anything. That's where a bridge went. So now I'm curious.
Can I help you?
Oh, they're so sad. What are you?
Capitalism at its finest.
The protractor. Or you? What does it do? Upon critical hits, targets. You know what? I like that. Target's SP defense is reduced. See, I like those ones. Granted, you need to get a critical, but yeah, criticals aren't few and far between or anything. So it's not bad. It's not like you'll never get one, because you will. You will get punched. Really, really hard. Is there any more treasures? And by treasures, I mean just boxes. Excuse me. Ah, I knew it. Don't be something dumb.
Capitalism at its finest.
My cack, it was something dumb. Now I have to fight my way back through. I don't want to do that. Ah, itchy nose.
Good luck.
Yo, bro, blow the man down.
I got your back, bro.
I got your back, bro. I just wanted to let you know that. I straight up have your back, bro. See, look, there was a critical right there.
Well done, team.
Getting a critical from him is not that difficult, actually.
Charge!
Oh, you turned around the last
good
second.
Good luck.
Cheetar.
I've got your back, bro.
Ooh, ouch.
Blow the man down!
I have like exactly, that, huh? Like, almost exactly double his experience. Not experience, his health, almost. That's a little crazy.
Never doubted you for a second.
But we keep getting so many new people. Oh,
charge!
Come on.
Go!
Down.
Alright, here we go.
Look at that dude, look at his legs. Like, it's like those little kneecaps are about to pop and he's just gonna spill out and steroids and, I don't know, regret. Mostly regret. Probably steroids, mostly. His nose is all red, though, too, like he's been snorting a 8-ball of
Eureka.
Cocaine, and he's just all, like, trucker-hyped, ready to just start running everywhere. That
you
triple level up, though. That triple level up.
Science!
We did it!
We're making our way there. Oh, and I can get that box that was all the way over here. Yay! Was it worth? Probably not.
Capitalism at its finest.
Oh, it's the kitty carrier for the cat lady. So, no. No, it wasn't. Because I haven't found all of her cats. I have not found them. But I did find my way down! Which is even more south than the most south we've been. So... this is the way. We're at the hedge maze. I can get the gardener. Excitement is abounding inside of my loins. What? Whoa. Why is the hobo just there? He's just chilling. I actually have to go into the hedge maze. Oh, that's gonna be crazy.
Having the GI.
Okay, let's go in. The garden centaur. Well, that's where we thought you were.
Ooh. Cha-ching!
Fertilizer. Get an item already off the bat. Lame. I guess she's one of, like, the last few people we get, so... I sleep in your bed. Roll around in my VP funk. All up in your sheets. I'll do it. Don't think I won't do it. Alright, hedge maze, here we go. Yes. Yes, you do. Why is there underwear right here? There's just underwear sitting there. Those are some nasty drawers. Is this gonna be like, thus begins the hedge maze? And we're gonna be like, no! You know what? That's kind of... I can see myself getting lost already. Especially because there's no map. Oh boy. Y'all, we need the gardener now. Yeah, we need her. For her exquisite abilities. What in the actual fudge are you, yo? What in the... Are you like a Jolly Green? Good. Please say your name's like... No, it's Mr. Maze. That's not cool. I'm gonna punch you, Mr. Maze.
What a push-up.
You have a lot of health, yeah. Which means you're gonna do a lot of damage, and you resisted my abilities.
Blow the man down!
No, I have... No... I bet that's not gonna work either, so... Leave the captain alone!
You got this!
How was that effective? I didn't even do anything.
You like that, huh?
Science!
Oh, I'm giving him health back. But it's effective. That makes no sense. You know what? May as well just do that, I guess. Oh, I don't. I need three, but I've only got two. That's fine.
You like that, huh?
Oh, he's gone. See you later, friend.
I'm walking the plank.
You are my friend. What else can I give you? There you go, I'll just do that, too.
Well done, team.
Well done. Okay. I'm sure that's used for something. What are you doing here? Why don't you leave? Oh no. It's 6 in the morning. Here's coming. Oh, there's gonna be a loud noise.
Charge! Alright, here we go.
I hope you don't hear it. How could you not hear it? It's gonna be really loud. There's a garbage truck coming. Like I said, I am anything if not professional. You all can attest to that, right?
Right.
Actually, it left. That was actually a lot quieter than I thought it would be.
I'm melting.
Oh no, it's just me. Me against him.
Keep it
Mono.
Up.
Emano. I'm gonna Charlie work you out.
Watch out!
Yeah, you didn't hurt me. Something tells me I'm glad I,
Why me? I've got your back, bro!
Boosted this guy up. Oh wait, no, here it comes. Here's gonna be the loud part.
Never doubted you for a second.
It's gonna happen. I'm telling you. It's going to happen. Is there anything else? Do I find the gardener around here? Anywhere? No? Okay, now I'm gonna go up after I get this.
Cha-ching!
I can just relax. I think I want to at least find the gardener before I... Because I don't want to have to sit here and run all the way through this at the end of it, at the beginning of an episode. Here it comes. Here's the loud noises. Are you ready for it? You better be ready for it. Wait, that was it? You mean I could have ran into it from here? Oh wait, maybe I couldn't have because I had to beat the hedge maze thingy. That is possible. I just want to find the gardener. Oh no. Not you. Definitely not you. Are you in the middle, lady? Oh.
Go! Charge!
Yeah, I knew you were there, buddy. I'm on the other side, which means I have to be getting close. Or not.
Cha-ching!
Okay. Do I have to go all the way back around? I think I do. I think once I get rid of these guys, they're gone. So,
boom.
Might as well fight this last one and then call it a day. Then, when we come back, we will.
I've got your back, bro.
We will, you know, give it a shot. Check it out.
Why me?
Can't stop me.
Why me?
There it is.
Another victory for the VP.
I knew I could do it.
And I need to go to his office. I need to recruit him. I need to go back to the I was in the town. I should have checked it out. But when we come back, friends, we will make our way through more of the hedge maze. I don't know how to get through here. I am confused. I need to find the gardener, and I don't know where she is. But we will find her, and we will recruit her, and then we will take care of what the little bad juju, or the bad foo-foo, or poo-poo, or whatever it's called around here. Next time, friends, on Citizens of Earth. Till then, y'all take care. And of course, have a good one.